Hello friends, in previous video we have studied fuse for the protection of motor. In this video we are going to study about an important property of the fuse, that is discrimination. Now in power system, the number of equipment such as motor, generator, radial line, feeders are interconnected. Now each power system equipment comes in a particular zone of protection. So it is very necessary that the protection equipments which are connected in that particular zone should operate, whereas the protection equipments of the neighboring zone should not operate in case of abnormal condition. So this property of the protective equipment is basically called as discrimination. So let us study discrimination in detail. So when there are two or more circuits which are providing the protection for the same equipment, for example, there is a combination of two or more fuses or fuse and the circuit breaker. When these type of equipments are connected together for providing the protection for one single power system equipment, then there should be coordination between them. The meaning of coordination is that it must be able to understand which equipment should protect the motor or protect the generator first. Suppose a fuse and a circuit breaker are connected together, then there should be a proper coordination between fuse and the circuit breaker which will be connected for the protection of the motor. So the discrimination is a property which basically concerns with the operation of the correct device. It means that the coordination between fuse and the other equipment should be such that only the equipment which is necessary to protect the device should operate, whereas the other equipment should remain inoperative. This is very important because if both the equipments operate at the same time, then there will be no proper protection for the equipment. Also, the unnecessary operation of the second equipment may interrupt the supply to the consumers. Hence, the proper coordination between two or more than two equipments which are connected for a protection of particular device is very important. This property is basically called as discrimination. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and do subscribe our channel Ikeda. Thank you.